everyone.
Good morning to our parents. Thank you for coming today. Good morning to our board trustee, Trustee Mitchell. Thank you for being here. I am going to invite you up in a few minutes, but I thank you for always supporting us and coming to see what our wonderful children do. So thank you. Parents and students, we are in for a wonderful, wonderful treat this morning. This morning we have our fifth grade team, and they are presenting a wonderful presentation. Our performance this morning is called Dig a Little Deeper. And Dig a Little Deeper is a performance that we're doing to recognize Black history. And at Holmes School and everywhere in Mount Vernon, I like to say that we recognize Black history all year long. We do. However, the month of February is our anniversary. That is our anniversary of Black history. So we have a lot that we're going to share with you today. And I'm so excited and can't wait for you to see all that we are going to share. What we do during the month of February is we remember the past and we do our very best to shape the future. So before I bring Ms. Finch on to say a few words about the performance, I would like to invite Trustee Mitchell to come up to bring greetings on behalf of the Mount Vernon Board of Education. Trustee Mitchell.
Good morning.
Good morning.
It's good to see everybody here. There's a lot of familiar faces. It's great to see the parents in the building. I want to especially thank Ms. Finch, Ms. Harris, and the rest of the team involved for the incredibly special invite to the Board of Trustees. On behalf of the Board of Trustees and the Board of Education, I'd like to say thank you. And we're here to see another incredible presentation put together by Mr. Salvatore and the rest of the team here. And I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Ms. Finch? Okay.
Good morning, good morning, good morning, Holmes School! How are you? Oh, I can't hear you. Good morning!
Good morning! Today is Thursday, tomorrow's Valentine's Day, and then you all have a whole week off to hang out with your parents so that they can love on you for a whole week. So we're super excited. Today, we have an amazing performance. Every fifth grade student in the whole building is in our performance today. Putting together 60 young people, remembering minds, learning songs, scripts, the art of drama and play. We are so excited for them, so we want you to sit back, relax, enjoy the show, laugh with us, and sing along with us when we can. All right, thank you. And Trustee Mitchell, we just want you to know, here at Holmes School, we are really trying to become a feeder school to the arts. So we just want to put that little bug in your ear. Okay. So without further ado, let's go on with the show. Enjoy the show.
Good morning, parents, teachers, students, and invited guests. Please stand for the pledge and remain standing for the national anthem and lift every voice with you.
Twilight's last gleaming, whose are stripes and bright.
Thought
Please remember that when you're speaking to each other somehow, Buckethead doesn't make the list of kind things to say.
Well said. Wesley, what was your problem? You never told us.
I've been having trouble sleeping. I really want to win the game prize. $1,000 and a chance to work for Dev Temple with someone creating games. I could be the next big thing. Dad, it's really important. I mean, the first level is super exciting. There's all sorts of surprises and challenges. And the third level is also amazing. I created these creatures called Techers. Well, they should be most amazing games. Dad!
Wesley, I'm glad you're so excited. You don't mean anything more than Pac-Man or Gallagher. I'm at a loss.
Okay, Dad. Think of my new game as Gallagher meets 2020.
I think that could work.
Why don't you ask your egghead friends? You know.
Rhea!
Sorry.
She actually seems to have a point. Why don't you ask your friends for help? I mean, you're always creating cool games.
Mom, are you kidding me? I can't tell anybody. One, I don't want anybody to see my idea. And two, only one person can have that internship. And I want that one person to be me.
Rhea! I think your best bet is to take today off and go to the library. They have everything you need.
Okay, fine. I'm working on this amazing game. It's for Dev Tech, and I get to work on it. but I can't seem to get past the point without everything going wrong.
I see. And you know what? I might just have something to help you with. I was just putting this book back in so I can really write so you don't have to pay for them.
Thank you. I'm not sure this will work, but I'll try.
Listen, just keep thinking. We'll find the answer. Let me know if you need anything else. I'll be right there.
Thank you, Ms. Boo. I mean, Ray.
Okay, Ray, let's get to work.
Called you Vern for short. And over there we have Rain for short.
And that's Cyber Chase. Here's our tech guy. We call him Cyber or Chase.
Nice to meet you. Hey, wait a minute. You look just like the librarian from MIT.
She's such a nice lady. Thanks for the compliment.
I'm not really sure how your workers can help me, though.
You really have to work on your goal mindset. You have to do it. You have to solve the problem. You might not have done it.
Yes. You should. You have to dig deep into your mind to find the answer. You should never give up on something as hard.
All of them I had is the whole time and the time where they died in their ability. But they did it, and so can you.
The first person we thought might be a help to you is from the Alvin Ailey Dance Company. Her name's Judith Davidson. She's a wonderful dancer. Maybe her story will encourage you to keep going.
Finally paid off. I'm Juice Jameson. And And I was a principal dancer at the Alvin Ailey Dance Club.
Were you, like Miss Merrill, a principal in charge of the school?
No. A principal dancer means I was a feature dancer. I danced lead in many performances.
Cool, but I don't dance.
Give her a minute.
It was often hard as a woman of color to find a place. Once I did, I had to work twice as hard to be the best. Many, many times, I couldn't get the dance routine. It just didn't work. But my mama always told me, you never give up when something's hard. So now I dance until it's great. You gotta keep trying until it's right, okay?
Yeah, I'll try. It's just, everything's been so hard.
You know what we're going with this?
Listen, kid, you gotta do all the things with that brain of yours.
African American performers of my time.
getting the message, we need a growth mindset. One that tells us we can't, even if we haven't done it yet.
Yeah, I get it, but I want yet to be now.
Sure.
Keep trying.
Listen, some of my favorite people are absent. I've been browsing the library for people to talk to you. Like Simone Biles, Michael Jordan, and Ashley Johnson.
You
4-H. It will. I got a treat for you. Our next guest is the one and only Stevie Wonder.
Thank you.
to all the homeschool faculty who changed their schedules, helped us out, Ms. Mazzotta, who wrote posters, Mrs. Lombardo, who made the scenery in the back. We want to help our friends from other schools, Mrs. Wheeler, who came and helped me paint. We want to thank our custodial staff, who was amazing. We want to also thank, let me see who else do I have. Parents, your children are amazing. Every day we come to work here at Holmes School, we are excited to teach them, and we thank you so much for entrusting them with us, and we take really good care of them. So we thank you so much, and we thank you for coming out today and sharing with us. We also want to give a big up, big hand to Mr. Salvatore. We also want to say a big thank you to Mr. Christian and Mrs. Merrill for allowing us the opportunity to present in this manner. As many of you might know, the arts is part of the state curriculum that we don't often get to because of all the other things we have to do. So we appreciate that. Mrs. Harris, we want to say a big thank you to Mrs. Harris. Sometimes the rehearsals beforehand would make you want to cry, but today I just want to cry tears of joy because I thought they did an amazing job, and I'm so proud of them. Each and every one of them stepped up and learned lines and really just worked well together. At some points there was like nobody in the back with them when they were practicing, and they just made it work. So boys and girls, give your own self a hand. Wait till everyone else heads out, then you can come, the children will be here.
So we thank absolutely everybody, with the exception of the fabulous Miss Finch. Staff, Ms. Caldwell did all the possible.